Chapter 1, Watching, Remembering and Trying to Find the Video. When I was around the age of 5, I was watching the news with my mom. Of course, I didn't understand it, but I watched anyway. I was watching an advertisement that played, and it was about a game. While I was watching, I saw the advertisement cut to some trees. I wanted to watch some more, but then my mom turned off the TV, not realizing what time it was. It was way past my bedtime, so my mom tucked me into bed and soon I dozed off. Around a decade or more later, I was talking with my friends. One of my friends, let's call him Mark, asked me and all of my other friends if they remember anything weird that happened during their childhood. When it was my turn to speak, I tried to remember something strange that happened a while back, and then it clicked in my head. I was talking to my friends about the whole story, of how I was in the middle of watching a game advertisement, when suddenly the advertisement changed to some trees. My friends were listening, and when I was finished talking, one of my friends, let's call him Alex, said that I should research about it. Later on that night, everyone left and it was just me, all alone. When everyone left, and I was cleaning up the place, I remembered to get my laptop and look up about the advertisement. A few minutes later goes by, and the house is clean. I go upstairs to my room, shut the door, grab my laptop from my desk and flop onto my bed ready to begin my search. I looked up sentences like, game advertisement with trees jump cut, on Google. Sadly to my surprise, I found nothing. I was devastated about this, because all these years, I never knew what the advertisement was about. I was talking to my friend Alex the next day. He asked about what I was able to find on Google. I told him everything. He was disappointed as well, like I was that night when I was trying to find the video. He told me to keep looking and never give up, in a sort of motivational way. I took his words of wisdom. Instead of studying for tests, I looked long days and nights for the video. Nothing was found. I was extremely angry at this point. This was a video I wanted to find, and I couldn't find it. I was so mad I hit my head against the wall, causing it to have a hole that was pretty deep to say the least. I calmed down after that happened. I started studying for my tests. A month went by. I kept on talking to my friends about stuff related to school, and not that video. I had enough of this crap. If it wasn't for my mom, none of this would have happened. That was, until I actually found the advertisement. Chapter 2, Finding the Advertisement. Another month passed, and I was still angry about I wasn't able to find the video. It was pretty stupid of me having to waste my time and effort on finding a silly advertisement that probably didn't exist anyway to begin with. It was probably just a vision I had while watching the real game advertisement. But guess what, I found it. After all this goddamn years, I finally found the video. After all of these years. I still don't understand why the video didn't pop up when I searched up something like game advertisement with trees jump cut onto Google. It must have been something new that had just gotten uploaded. I doubt it though. Anyway, when I found the video, I immediately downloaded the file to my computer and I started watching. The video file was called, CNN Disturbing Game Ad.mp4. I was a little bit worried when the video file had the word disturbing brought into it. At the time I didn't care. As long as I could watch the video, I was happy. That was, until I watched the ad myself. Chapter 3, The Watching of the Advertisement. I started to watch the advertisement. It started off showing a blue retro VHS screen that says in capital letters, play, in the top left corner. As soon as the time on the tape turned to 0 hours 0 minutes and 1 second, it turned to some weird black static. Then it changed to a news station that was about to air an advertisement. The woman in the news station was talking about some rocket about to fly up into space. While I was watching this segment of the video, I didn't give a damn about the news, I came here to see the advertisement. It finally rolled around and it was playing a segment of the game advert called, All Dogs Go to Heaven Activity Center. What was weird was, the advert cut to a scene of some trees before the narrator of the ad was able to actually say the name of the game. I thought that at the time this was aired, someone had hacked into the news station, and they started broadcasting some weird stuff. I was somehow correct. Except the hack was incredibly disturbing. The trees then cut to some more VHS static. Then the VHS static jump cut to some child screaming, with an adult voice telling him to sing the Caillou theme song. I was completely shocked of what I was seeing. After that happened, the disturbing segment of the video then cut to some more VHS static, ending with another VHS blue screen that also said play, but it was in the top right corner this time. I was so shocked I nearly cried because of what I saw. I was lost for words. I didn't know how to react when I saw this. I just thought this was an innocent hack into the news station, not this. I deleted the video of my computer. I never told anyone about what I had witnessed. Not even my friends or family. I had nightmares for weeks. I never went on the site that hosted the video ever again. If you ever find that video, do not watch it. Seriously, stay the hell away from the video.